mate. We are getting together here to ride into Geelong for the finishing circuit of the Cadel Great Ocean Road Race.
Hi!
Got a full team of six and we're ready to rock.
Ivy and Starla, anything to add?
Rock and roll.
No, I think it's going to be super exciting, and what Beth said, it's going to just totally light up, and we just got to be there and make it really exciting. Let the fireworks fly.
Grip it and rip it. Do a little work tomorrow.
Paid up.
I have to talk too. I think I was just saying that the course is quite, in the last 20K, a classic style course. It certainly hasn't got cobbles or anything like that, but it's very classic style, so I think it's a perfect race this time of season to do a one-day hit out like this, and so he's in good form.